In Georgia, the storm officials there say that it had less of an impact than had been expected, with no major structural damage. Chicago officials revealed that there were 90 homicides in that city during August, making it the most violent single month in the city since August of 1996. There are reports the city plans to hire additional police officers. You're up to date. From the Radionomy News Center, I'm Rich Petschke.
So bad for you, this last night.